Why are you crying, Sister Ella? Why are you crying?
Yeah. said, it's not the first time that I stand and worship in front of a church. I was a worship leader.
You were a worship leader?
Yes, I was.
Where?
So I'm very familiar to standing and leading people. I was in a church in Bali called Living Water, Pearl Haven Living Water. And I led the choir, and before I came into Blue 3, my pastor told me, he said he has seen something, and he said, I see you filling up stadiums, I see you going countries, and I don't know who it is in the house, because we were two girls dressed in green dresses. So she said, he said, a girl wearing green in this house today, you're going to go places. God is going to bless you, he's going to take you to different nations. And at that time, I didn't know it was me. I just, you know, I thought, this is really cool, that would be awesome if it was me. And then after that, popstars happened, and things just started to happen all of a sudden, and everything that he said actually came true until the Bomb Party concert happened, and I was like, this is what.
So you're actually a church girl?
Yes, I am. Yes.
Well, come back to church, people. See? So how old were you then? Can we juggle Uganda and English?
Yes, that's alright.
Why did you come in?
Now, let me tell you, when I turned to church, I came to David. When I got serious, I ended up coming to town. I got to go to crusade, to minister, and to go to preaching. I went to serve the other day. Like, in Bali, people know me as Ella, like Sister Ella.
What about with your sister Ella?
Yes. The king herself, my big company, my baby. But
back to Sister Ella. Worship house. Let's welcome Sister Ella. People love you. So.
Thank you.
People love you so much.
Thank you. I feel the favor of God, and sometimes it amazes me as a person. When we were walking in here, I was talking to you about it, and I said, even me, sometimes I sit and I wonder, why do people still listen to me? Why do people still care? Because it's been 15 years in the industry. So many artists have come and gone in the middle. So many artists are there, but nobody cares about them. So sometimes I ask God, why do they still care about me? Why do they care what I'm doing and who I'm dating and all this, even up to this day? So I am grateful that, you know, that has got to happen, and I'm glad I'm in the right place to tell you, you know, to give God the glory and explain to people that this is actually just God given. People tell me all the time that, like, Sanyu genda munyanja, or you're part of some society, please, I want to join. I get that a lot. And they say, I want to join, I want to be part of it, I'll do anything, I'll sacrifice my daughter, I will kill my mother, because I want to be famous. And I
so
don't...
What made you famous?
God decided this. Deep inside of me, I believe that he did.
So you don't do any witchcraft?
No. No, I don't. Before the concert, there was even that the shake.
By the way, congrats on your concert.
Thank you.
I think you are the most lucky person for... Because after your concert,
yes, the lockdown
happened,
that is
and
true.
Your concert was filled to the capacity. I wanted to come, and then life happened.
Right.
But I came back here, and I told people I was proud. Everyone was proud. You know, me, my money, Yafune Bizu. Na yego, Yafune Bizu, I told people to na asanuka.
Yes.
We were wangula.
Uliyomuna
asanuka. So I think that's a blessing. Congrats, concert in Nigeria, new.
People came from all over. People traveled from Arua, from Soroti to come to the concert. And my sister called me at like 2 and she was crying. And she's like, Cindy, people have come.
Oh.
I don't know where they're coming from, but they are here. You know, I want you to know, because Nadine Kankana, you know, Zeniti Miyange, my fiance, is a very prayerful man. So he was helping me to pray. And I remember him saying, Cindy, for what you want to do, you need to fast. I fasted for 3 days.
And come on, pray. Fasting does miracles.
I am not a foodie person, but fasting is not easy for me. But I said, I really, really want this. So he said, you know what, let us fast for 3 days. So me and my fiance fasted and didn't eat. And yet I had to practice and do media tours and all these things. But still we fasted and prayed, and I said, God, these are your people. They're not mine. You know, my last concerts didn't do well at all. And in fact, one of them was Toto Flop, you know, and people were saying, you think it's so stupid after all that loss. I used to take a car to a bigger place where she failed to fill up a small place. But deep inside of me, I knew there is a reason why this hunger was there. So I told God, these are your people. They're not mine, you know. Just bring them. Let them come to the show.
And the Lord did it.
Yes, absolutely. Yes, he did.
So you have your husband.
He did it in flying colors. I have a fiancé. Pray for us that we move to the next step.
Is this your baby?
Yes, this is my baby.
Come here, sweetheart. Come here. Say, Kulabeko.
This is my baby. This is, she's called Amani. She's
Amani, camera's in here. Hi, Amani.
Hello.
How are you?
I'm fine.
How old are you?
9 years old.
Do you go to school?
Yes.
Where?
It's what do you mean first? Like the school or this?
Masaka is this? British school, it's a British school. Katukwazala bazungu?
No, no.
So you speak Italian?
Yes, she's learning Italian. She doesn't know.
Do you speak
much
Italian?
I do, yes.
Greet the people in Italian.
In Italian, when they say how are you, they say come stai, right? What do you reply?
Bene.
They say come stai. So I say come stai and you say bene. Okay.
Uh-huh.
So come stai.
Bene.
Okay, that's it.
So I know Italian. So what's your testimony briefly?
My testimony.
Please come a little forward so these people can see. You can have a seat, my Italian friend.
So my testimony today is, if you believe in God, there is nothing that is impossible. Absolutely nothing. If you trust in God and do things the right way, in the Bible, every time somebody got healed, Jesus would say, go and sin no more. So that means try and be a good person. You know, it's easier. It opens a doorway to God's miracles when you are a good person. When you don't have people who have hurt you, when you don't have a pain and envy and jealousy inside of your heart, and you try. Because as human beings, our hearts are wicked. But every day we try to be a better person. So when you pray, you don't feel the guilt. So you pray to God and ask Him to forgive you, and you learn to forgive. So that way it opens doorways for you. There's so many opportunities that I've lost because I decided to do what is right. I'm the only artist in Uganda who decided not to have a management, because I knew that management most of the time involve you selling your soul. And I don't mean literally. You selling your soul means selling your values as a human being. As a woman, you want to only have one man in your life, and the man that you love, not the man who is giving you deals. So you want to fall in love genuinely. When you get a manager, sometimes you have to sleep with them so that they continue to give you deals. So I decided that I'm not going to have a manager. So whenever I need a manager, I call my sister. So many opportunities that I lost because of that reason. So many times people tell me, so you're not international. Why don't you just accept and join this management? And join this management, and then you can go international. I said, I am in the word international, there's the word national. I am known all over the world. I have won awards all over Africa, so that means I am international. But my career may not be as fast as people expect it to be, because I decided not to join a particular cult. I didn't decide to do a particular ritual. I didn't decide to sleep with a particular person, because I wanted my things to be right. So I feel like if you do things right, God blesses you. Thank you. Well, my favorite verse in the Bible, I was telling Pastor, is Jeremiah 29:11.
You only have the Bible, you can say it
offhand. I can say it, because I've grown up on this verse. It says, for I know the plans I have for you, plans for evil and not disaster, that you may have a future and a hope. Sometimes God, what He says is not what we think He's saying. Most of the time God is saying, I know what you want. When you say, God, I want a car, He starts to prepare ways for the car, and it might be 6 months, in 2 years, in 4 years, but He knows when you get it, that car will not have any problems. When you get it, that car will not be cursed, it will be a blessed car, it will never give you accidents and all this, but it will take a long time for Him to get that particular car for you. So when you ask for things, give God way to do things that the way He wants them to happen. When I did my first concerts, I did not pray as much, because I felt like my life was not correct with God. I felt like I'd gone away so far, so I was scared to pray. I was scared. I was like, God, you know, just help me. I was not serious, but this time when I did this concert, I tried to do everything right into the Bone Party concert, and I prayed and I said, God, help me. If you can come through, tell you that the power is all in God's hands. It all is. You will get things easily. You will sleep with somebody and get a car easily. You will sleep with someone and then get be international.
I feel like you're sounding like a big sister now.
I feel the heaviness because girls tell me all the time that they want to be stars. And I said, see.
So talk to the girls.
Yes, so I want to talk to the women. If you want to be anything in this life, take the slow path. Take it.
Take the slow path.
I've taken it. And it's hard for people to believe, but if you look at my career, it has been very slow. Much slower than how talented I am. Much slower than how hard I work. But every time I got rewarded, it was mine.
Oh.
Every time I got rewarded, it was mine. And nobody can come and knock at my door and claim it. Every car that I've bought has been my money. There's no man tomorrow who can wake up and take my car away from me. Everything that I own, all the land that I've bought and everything is mine. Nobody's going to wake up tomorrow and say, Cindy Muganja, Banga Chilina Chilina Chili, because I decided to take the slow.
So let girls go slow.
Go slow. Anything that involves you selling who you are and what you believe in, don't take it. I know how tempting it is. I've been there. When I was doing my concert, the weather became gray. And I had invested over 96 million in that concert. And the weather became gray the day before. It drizzled and we were there. And I was scared. And people came and said, what do you have a logo? You know? So my agent was on my case, and the girls in my team were saying, otherwise your money is going to be wasted. That was all my money that I had. Everything that I had, I put it into the concert. But I said, you know what? This God that I pray to is above all these gods. You know, He is above all these gods. There is no God but Him. He created everything. He said, let there be light. And there was light. And when there is, yes, when His people couldn't cross, He divided the ocean. He divided the sea. And then His people crossed. And that is the same God today. And I told God, you know what? I have not. Since I was a child. And right after my concert, it rained. It rained the next day, and it rained. So I believe that if you believe in God and you try to do things the right way, every day breaks my heart. It really breaks my heart. And I always tell girls, the truth is you have a choice. That's the truth. No matter what you say, you have a choice. So when I started here, I didn't see it. I didn't have it. There's so many people I could sleep with to make sure I'm recording you. My first song became a hit. When I got a church, I had the biggest song in the country. You know, because of whatever happened, which I cannot tell you. But it's because I refused to compromise. So I didn't get an award for the biggest song of my career. So I decided I'm going to go slow. While everybody's thinking you are stupid, stay on the right track. When you get offered money that you know you did not work for, you guys, walk away from that money. Anytime that you say my price is 5 million and somebody offers you 12 million, think about it. Slow down for a minute. Why is it more expensive? I'm okay with 5 million. You know, so why has this suddenly become more expensive? I want my ladies to know that there is a God. You do things right. He is going to bless you beyond anything you have ever thought of.
Amen, Cindy.
And I'm not trying to make you happy. I'm a testimony. You saw that.
Amen.
I did a concert with no managers. I did a concert with no promoters. I did a concert without paying any TV or a radio. I didn't pay nobody. But I believed in God and I prayed and I said this has to happen. And I did things right. I tried not to step on people's heads. I tried to forgive people so that my heart is ready for what God is bringing in my life. So that when it came, I was ready and it happened.
Now, Sister Ella, I need to get you back here to preach. You sound like T.B. Jakes on this microphone.
Thank you, Pastor. Thank you.
Can you make a prayer for these guys? Then I'll preach for 10 minutes and we'll be out.
Okay.
Please pray for this. So the word...
I think you know that everything that has happened in my life in this church and everybody here has led to this particular minute here. Thank you, Father, for the opportunity to give this word to your children, especially the women, Lord. I thank you for using me and for using Pastor and using this choir and this amazing atmosphere that we feel in your presence right now. I thank you, Lord. I ask you, Lord, to forgive us where we've gone wrong, Lord, because our sin hinders your blessing. And our sin hinders your touch in our lives, Lord. So I ask you to forgive us where we've gone wrong, Father. And teach us every day to forgive people that have wronged us, Lord. Teach us to be more forgiving. Teach us to be patient. Teach us to be gentle, Lord, even with ourselves, King of Glory. I pray especially for the broken artists out there. I pray for the broken women and the girls, all the way from the young girls to the older women. All of them that have been broken deep inside from relationships, from what they have done, from businesses and everything they've tried to do and failed. King of Glory, I pray that you restore the strength that you created in them, King of Glory. I pray that you restore that limitless that they were born with inside of them, King of Glory. I pray that you reveal to them that greater is he that is inside of them than he that's in the world. I pray that this year they get to know that they have all the power in you, King of Glory, inside of them to achieve everything that they want to achieve in life, Lord. I pray that, Lord, you bring them to the place of their knees, Lord, that they might be mighty in this world after being humble in your presence, Lord. I pray that, Lord, now most of us can't work. I pray that in this time, our relationship with you is better, Lord. That we raise and we start this relationship with you. We have more time to pray and to read your word. And I pray that this time is the time that we connect to you, our creator. We connect to you, our source. We connect to you, our power. We connect to you, our redeemer and our healer. I bless your name, Lord. Above all, I ask you to send the Holy Spirit to soften our hearts to hear your word and to be sensitive to your people and your message. I thank you for this morning, Lord. I pray that you bless this church abundantly, King of Glory, because they have been a blessing to your people. I pray that the building that is planning, Lord, on building, Lord, that has just started is blessed, King of Glory. I pray that you send, because you are Jehovah Jireh, our provider. You are the El Shaddai, the God of plenty. There's nothing that you need, you don't have, oh God. I pray for your divine providence upon this church in the name of Jesus, Lord. I pray that this year, Lord, there's a breakthrough for the women and the girls in this country, Lord. And I pray against every evil spirit that is affecting the young women in our country in the name of Jesus. I pray that, Lord, you raise them to be queens as you decided in your word, Lord. I bless your name for your goodness, Lord, and I give you praise and glory and honor, because everything starts from you, Lord. You are the Alpha, you are the Omega. There's nothing that we need that you do not have, Lord, and I pray this year we come to that recollection, we come to that moment and that humility in your presence, oh God. I bless your name and I give you praise in Jesus' name, I pray.
And God is people say, amen. I feel honored that you're here. I feel so honored. Now, why are you crying? Sister Ella, why are you crying? Girls take the slow path, says your big sister, Cindy Sanyu. I got to call it Cindy Sanyu. Mudachikas no, Tabuangula, Abawala, Abagami, Papa, Jemui Tunda, Jemui, maybe Jamui, or Mokisa Winja, Winja, Katuna Jakuya, Ba, Nessin Tasamida, Taina Mogoyena, Nemuayaga, Tonya Yagana. Yes, Katonda. In some of the chosen, Katonda, Chukui, Mugambamina, Satu. A Yokumi, a Yok Satu. Kakati, close up to the Napsiva, we are not seeing a part of Kumoto. Mokama, Kubeno, Siva, Polygonus, Christopher Nazaris. Lacha, we know in a family of pastors and Bugembe page from Monday to Friday to Sunday, just talking about spiritual matters. But we've been doing that, Dr. Tabisola, Professor Tabisola, the Katonda Yabisola. Now you are a little, Masabi Chimu, Katonda, where you could contact. Life is about connections, contacts, bridges.
Katonda kukonekitinga ku bantu na ntindo zikutuusa gyolina kubeera.
Katonda asobola okujja mu bwavu n'akukonekitinga n'akutwala mu lubiri.
The Lord can pick you from the dust of poverty and connect you to the palace.
Mu Samweli ekisooka 16:18 olunyiririrwa 18.
Samweli 16:18.
Bayibuli egamba etya? Omusajja n'ayimirira maaso ga kabaka.
Then the man stood before the king and said, O king, I know of a boy called David who is in the house of Jesse. He looks so good. He is a mighty man. He looks good. And the hand of the Lord is surely upon him. He can play the harp
well.
David was deep in the field.
And they called David out. Thank you so much for helping me with Cindy. God bless you. Mr. Kaila, the first man to make a cup. Come here. Uganda,
yes, sir.
Thank you, Jexter.
From this day forward,
contacts.
So at that moment when I choked, I put my chin in, get up, and
chivola ati na tala. Yes, because I felt challenged of shunene niyo and mukama yuka ya chivola. Yeah, so I became emotional yesterday.
So when was the last time you went to church?
Well, before COVID, I did go to church. Nali kwa nsabira kuwa tatu. So, nienda mchurch. So, sometimes I started to go to church. But every time, nali mfuna chance again, amanya. For myself, but also for my child. Nagara mwara wanga kulenga amanyi chanyo.
So, talking about chifachewa kwa cha vice president, how do you take it that season? How do you feel?
Cha vice president, I'm still seeking into it. I did not apply for it, sa campaigning, just for artists, you know, they singled me out and never have a position as vice president. So right now, the move for any president, my team, you know, what my responsibilities are. To planning up on a press conference so that by that time I need what I'm supposed to do and it will be there for college.
Sending a tolerable job.
So not all of us just come to church and we consider to serve or to be in the church. But just because I don't do all that doesn't mean to become a single guy. Doesn't, you know, so that is my relationship with I do what I do for business, name is name, and then I humble myself and say, God, you know, I still love God and whatever.
So we're going to pursue with the master.
Yeah.
Okay, look great. Now, check it out. That's you up to our level.
Say that again.
Yeah, but it's a blessing to be pregnant from God.
Well, in the beginning, it was weird because na bunagamba bantu ntingeze because tuli mu quarantine. But since the kabatu wanji tugeze, you know. But it's I don't know why people feel like it's endlessly the same update. You know, because it's the same thing, but no, but they're busy. My life has been really busy. So suddenly, Sirina Viakora, you know, online shows each every once in months. So I don't, you know, every day I'm doing something. So my body was physically connected to that because I didn't get gym. Because I needed the energy. Now, right now, Sirina Viakora, so Sirina Viakora, you know, I have no shows, so I'm sitting and eating. So, that's the thing we're planning. As the cabinet, we're sitting down and talking about a day that we're going to get and do this. Now we're trying to lock down and even to be in the way to the message, you know. A lot of people are now busy bakula bilala, bafama, bachibatan se uduka. So it's hard to put people together. Yeah, this week we should be able to get a date, a press conference.
Okay, to be a simba wala abambaga, but it wasn't fair. Tino ba, like, baku minamuko, atenga kukabi, like, kiwa, baku nonda girls.
Yes, I was just called and they said, oh, artists in Uma have actually nominated you. The majority of artists were nominated to a gala scene, they have a vice. So that is how I joined the race and, you know, I ended up being voted into being the vice president. But I don't think it's unfair. Whoever artists we've always anti I can represent any age change a gala. Right now, I don't know what it means to be a vice.
Oh, Cindy.
President, I'm listening to the president who is working, Waiki Benda, and the whole team with Bushington and everyone, and trying to get to know what my roles are. So, what you see, King of Unchikoli.
Okay, tuning to go and send back a concert before
COVID.
Yes. Promoters, because they lost their ninja body, but I guess
when
it's about Pakachiko.
Well, we have Fena, Tulim Chino Fena, which is good. I have a promoter, they've lost money enough of our artists, Chichi. And I feel like if we stand together as one voice, we might get help. You know, if we don't get help, we need to be patient as a whole team. Tuino can go closer, go plan B. Chizibu nyo for a lot of artists, Nadalans. mbade mu plan enga yeyo since 2005, you know, in Blue 3. So nange si changu. But I think as atisuno tula wansi tuwewozo, batu so atunda chapati. Funo mtu msa sule ya kolechi, atunde chapati kukwate chikuni. Na hivyo tunavyo nga tulinze just one thing, which is the music industry. We're going to become this one.
Tukumanyi nga kwe, abade mkwano kwa Jack Chandi, umuuliza hako?
At the moment, not really. Na hii ndaba music we. Ndaba music we nti she's beginning a whole new career in Kenya. So, sina chumanyiko nga Jack. But ndaba music we nti she's doing well.
Yagambye, you're saying mugenda kulina itinga, uliranga wakuma uwano, ayagala mchikole. I think I would do what you get up before we get to concert. So will you, like, you still watch it?
I think, because the last time Twaga is out for Chikola, and she was not into it at that time. So Nzendoza, if she's really serious, she knows how to get to me. You know, Okumburi and Katari serious, Ayagalo Chikola, because Bafani ba Blue 3 wachali wona lelo. Eyo concert bali jagade nyo mwana.
Sindi, tukuli leko kuteka ni vawa abayimbi. Kwa nakatemba. Government ya teka wonga mwa abayimbi. Eteke tukuli.
Chirunji chiri inti aga mateka tegaita. Mateka waga posinga, you know, which is a good thing. So right now tuli mukute. So how to make aga mateka aga very flexible to suboroga posisa. Saga la gamanti feba artisti tuwaga la mateka. Buli, you know, every industry needs laws. Tuino gubeda amateka agamono. Of course, as artists, nange nchilewa nchituina evi chamo vietukoze. What are your messages which are out there is taina gubeda, you know, because the sensitivity of the public agana batobichi. So tuino gulowoza kuchituimba, that's the truth. Yeah, the chitukolela sente, we have a responsibility edi abantu. So I want laws to be there, they have to be there. Na yetu wale tuagala just is very flexible to work kuli la wame. Lache tulio kola kati tutesa.
Wetu wadu wano mchaji. Nso bagambe, uimba mungi ngeyo. Nyoza. Tukusubira okola yaka yimba kwe naye.
Na pastor. That would be a good idea.
Okay, let's talk about your latest version. It was a good song, it was a left song. Was it an addition to your hobby?
Too much. Well, I don't have to sing a song on TV to dedicate it to my man. But to come back to your question, it's about my love for him. It's about how I feel about our relationship. Yes, and I feel like Omkwano Gwaina, you know, it's too much, it's a lot. I love it. And that's what the message of the song is about.
Sindi, waliwa odie ya linkinga nga uinaba artisti bo gamba. Waliwa odie ngo ba gamba bekolele wanu tewali jaja wabwe, tewali ba relatives wabwe mu industry, waba kukola ba beku ba inichi gamba chukwako za left, right and center mbolidi.
Yes, nalini geza konga ba artisti wata gokula industry ya chuka antikateli business tiringe da. And that why imbanga as it was like a charity thing. Jomutuba kuwayo kakuwa deyo, you know. Ngo sima, ngo chuta, but kati music industry, any business is worth billions. So tewachari wo gambling, tewachari wo kuyamba kuyambi bantu mtu. Ya kutulilanga business, tagenda kuyamba. Gataroza nchugenda tunda as a human being. So ba artist banji baja ni bakabanze na talent, na tiliya nyamba. Nonguza music kari wanga, tali wombu na muandi kari wanga papulo chitegela. So nyamba gama mpe kwevyo, they wanutuwali jajawu. Industry. You know, there's nobody here to help you. People are looking for a business. So, you know, Kora is start your industry working in it. Back on the Chora Ganti, Wojamu, record label, Kebe TNS, Wakewe, Swans Avenue, Kebe Gagamel, Baka Kura Chicho Jose, so Chinari Bagamat, but artists were very much changed by upcoming artists. Bekore Wachin, so that's Wojedi Company, Wina Chora Gan, then Waja Kora Chiku, Bessinga Kuechu Kusaininga. Later, watch Ali Woban, Togan Kuyam, Babu Yambi, Wamutam, Munch, or industry. Because it's an industry now, it's a business.
You know what Bagambi there until no Baba Gida left, right, and center.
I mean, I've enough to know. You know, every time now, you know, the cases is the ways of all about sexual harassment, manager Yakozuati, Nemuako, Atenata Nyamba Mukaria, and Zingamba. You have talent, invest in yourself. Vamukwegaba, which take it, it is not our problem. At the end of the day, the only way that we can minimize this is where can you need where time to get rich
indeed.
Sarah.